now, they're getting them so hot. But in fact, a few of you will see them when they leave the line, they got a little flame coming out of the exhaust. Harry Walters from Lexington, smoking up a storm.
All right, here we go.